All right, so I just got done putting in a new cold air intake. Wasn't really that hard, but got it in finally. Shit, it's been sitting in my garage since Christmas too. But as y'all can see, I'm gonna start it up. My truck's straight pipe, so really not. Hear the difference, but I'm really not gonna see the difference until I drive it. But yeah, everything still works as factory. No check engine light on or nothing, so sir.